What is the GCF of prime numbers? The greatest common factor, GCF, or the greatest common divisor, GCD, is the largest positive integer that is a divisor of two or more numbers. We can use the prime factorization to find the GCF. But when we try to find the GCF of two or more prime numbers using this method, we will have a problem because this method gives us the prime factors only. And we know that the only two whole number factors of a prime number are itself and 1. We also know that 1 is not a prime number, so it will not be obtained in the prime factorization method. Example 1. Find the GCF of 5 and 7. Solution. 5 is divisible by 5, and the result of division is 1. And 7 is divisible by 7, and the result of division is 1. So there are no common prime factors obtained. Therefore, we will not be able to find the GCF by using this method. So we will try a different method by writing the list of factors of each prime number. 5 equals 1 times 5. The factors of 5 are 1 and 5. And 7 equals 1 times 7. The factors of 7 are 1 and 7. The only common factor is 1. Therefore, GCF equals 1. Conclusion. The GCF of prime numbers is 1. Because 1 is the only common factor, since the only two whole number factors of any prime number are itself and 1. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, comment, and share.